is Eva Online. I'm Major Freak, and we're going to be going the Jita to Amarr route with a freighter. I'm doing my little nested can trick again, but the main focus is showing you the webbing, and especially when court friendly fire is illegal. And I'll be showing you squad warp to insta-undock, especially in Jita. So, I've got squad leadership, and both my webber and my freighter are going to be undocking at the same time. So here we go. Normally you get a black screen for a bit, but I've got this tab that'll show only fleet members. As soon as I see them both, bam. And off they go. And I can go back home. To where my blockade runner is. So I'm no longer needed. I'm off. There we go. And as you can see, I'm still black screen. Because that actually logged him on at Jita. So the black screen lasts a bit longer. Which is why it is really good to Alright, we're gonna go that way. And since I'm not perfectly still, it's going to be useless to use webbing. Now let's align the sucker. My last video I had high stabs on. This time I have bulkheads. Takes a wee bit longer to align. But you'll see the dramatic improvement. Alright, so the webber has 30 kilometers. What do? You get right on top of the gate. Sayonara, Jita. Have dual auto selected off. Sending auto reject invitations, blah blah blah. Turn the game. I'll do the reverse. Pretty sure I've turned him off. Wait to dual. I also got him off. Alright. Not found at this location. Alrighty then. Alright. Clear that. I'll be aligning that way. What I want to do is... Oh, Articus. Invite to duel. Invite to duel. There we go. Yep. Alright. So, jump through Stargate. And bam. Off he goes. So I've got a combat timer. What you do is add first waypoint, hit warp drive, autopilot. So this is a 15-minute timer. Means I have to be supremely careful about not fucking this up. Assume language. There we go, and that'll auto jump me. And here comes Providence. Come on. There we go. Same deal. Approach. At first waypoint. There we go. To go and go. There we go, and that should go insta warp. That should go insta warp. There we go. And go. Off we go. Seconds, it'll probably block me from jumping. Yep. Turn the volume off on this one so I can hear potential ship scanning. I should be jumping now. Come on. There we go. You can see the Sharon right there going autopilot. Okay. Close in quick. Oh, wait, wrong person. That was Major Freak. Get to the Stargate. Quick as a wink. go. Excellent. That's first waypoint. Autopilot. Yeah, basically that's the technique completely. As long as you do it right and don't, you know, wet it up, you can move pretty quick and safely. Less chance of a neutral bumping you in order for, you know, the flash mob of gankers to form up and take you out. Because you never know who's going to be the bumper. So yeah. Okay. Let's go, go, go. Perfect. Hello, Mr. Bowhead. Safe enough to do alone. Yeah, autopilot. I'll be able to ignore this one. Audio turned off. Yeah, as soon as I'm through Naraja, I'll turn the video off. As you're all waiting for me to get attacked, that's for sure. Kinesis. That is definitely a scanner. Kinesis here. Yeah, another Kinesis. Now the smart thing to do would be to gank the Weber. Delder. That's the one who scammed me last time. And plug up Logi. And on my way. And did I hear anything? Oop. There we go. Perfect. Bit sketchy. I wonder what the actual delay on that is. That's first waypoint. Do this right. And as you can see, the duel keeps extending. get right in the middle of it. It's a regional gate. There we go. Here comes the bowhead. Here's me. Alright. Check Lodgy. Hyena, 32, normal assistant, okay. Seem to be okay, and go for broke. 1, 2. There we go. What these people make of me. I mean, the elders certainly spotted me. That was in the previous video, just another character. I wonder what they think. They all asleep. Hopefully I haven't had time to chip scan me. I don't think I heard it. It was very distinctive last video. Bowhead's keeping up with me. It's pretty impressive. There's an obelisk. Just taking its sweet time. Gotcha. Nothing dangerous. Oh look, another elder. How fascinating. Right. Troteus. Asha. And are we ready? Yes, sir. Pretty hardcore turn there. I wonder if I can improve that. Is there a way to trick it? Just a second. Or do I have to do it right away? Well, what I'll do is I'll try to put them 5 and 6. That's what I'll do. Hotkeys, Amy. Oh man, oh my god, there's so many elders. That's hilarious. same corporation, I'll bet. Yep. 9 days. Are they only? Interesting. Alright. Are we ready? Interesting. Get over there. Let's remove these for now. I have 6 blinky. They're still blinky. Good, good, good. Alright, I think I worked out the kinks. So, if I go instantly, it doesn't work so great. And that's useless, so I need to delay. Okay. Alright. I need to do a delay on that. Right. Bit more tricky than I thought. So the working hypothesis is I wait a second before I initiate the web. You know, not too instant, but just wait a wee bit. A half a second or something. Screen safety. prototype cloak, so the microwarp drive trick shouldn't work. But I didn't make this for that. Seems to do the trick. It might be angle of attack, though. It could be that the degree of angle I have to turn to warp could be a factor. So where is that angler? Right behind. Oh, that's probably going to be insta-warp, I'm guessing. Control and 5 and 6. Okay. Yeah, I'm assuming 90 degree angles will screw it up. So those gates that I went through, I could go back and check if they're 90 degrees. I'm hoping it's just my technique. Okay, so no, almost 90 degrees. All right, control, Providence, 5, 6. Oh, okay. So yeah, we'll see. First waypoint and pot. Okay, that's 90 degrees. And that is... Now let's go for that one. It's definitely 90 degrees. Alright. Six. Oh, okay. That's, it must be technique then. Awesome. Cool. Okay. Final test. Thank you guys. That was awesome. Hopefully in the future it'll be more smooth. Practice makes perfect. Test now. I'll have to come to a complete stop though. Good night.